Well, still messing around with this gas motor. Took the carburetor apart. Yeah, it wasn't the spark plug, even though it was loose. I tightened it, but that's problem still the same. I had another motor. I took the electronic ignition off it and swapped it with this one. That didn't work. Took the carburetor apart. Looked at the filters. I don't see any dirt. I don't see anything anywhere in there, but it's still acting up. Maybe somebody gets a suggestion. Let me start it up and you can hear what I hear. Suggestions. I never touched the screws on top, because I shouldn't have to touch them, but maybe I should. Appreciate any suggestions. That's after I took the carburetor off another motor just like it. I'm getting the same indication, seems like. How strange is that? Oh well. Even though I tried this electronic ignition, The only thing they didn't change is the original plug. And this this pickup sensor. I didn't change that either. Wonder if that could be it. Well, let me try changing that. Okay, I changed, put the carburetor, the old carburetor back on. Pulled the plug out, checked it, I don't see anything wrong there. I can't put the other plug from the other motor in, it's different. And I changed that pickup head. But I'm getting no difference. Back to the drawing board. Okay, to sum up my predicament here, this motor idles great, runs up to half throttle, and then sputters and chugs. It won't go full RPM. I've tried different pickup head here. I've tried a totally different electronic ignition. I've even tried a different carburetor. Took the carburetor out of this motor, which I know works fine. Swapped it with that. Took the plug out, looked at that, that's fine. The wire. I didn't see any bubbles in the in the fuel line. So, it's gotta be Chinese witchcraft. That's all that's left. That's the problem with a $129 Chinese motor. Can't really send it back. I guess I could, but God knows where or how much. Oh well.